Jeremy Clark Middle School staff. It's Mr. Wester.
Natalie.
And Mr. Arata.
Reading your daily announcements today.
Today is Thursday, October 21st, 2021.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay standing for the Kids at Hope Pledge. I am a kid at Hope. I am talented, smart, and capable of success. I have dreams for my future, and I'll climb to reach those goals and dreams every day.
All right. We do not have any birthdays today, so we're going to skip over that portion and move right to today's weather.
Today's weather is going to be 53 degrees for a high and rainy in the morning with cloudy skies in the afternoon. Kind of a dreary day today.
Yep. This is just a reminder that tomorrow, Friday, will be a pink out day at school. The day will be called Real Kids Wear Pink Day to fight against breast cancer and show support for those who have breast cancer and for those who have battled through it. Kids can make a difference in the fight against cancer in our own community. So let's see lots of pink tomorrow.
Today's lunch menu is chicken fajita strips, honey wheat tortilla, chocolate chip cookie, assorted veggies, and assorted fruit. A la carte will be open Tuesdays and Thursdays through the month of October.
You could do the next one.
I planned on it.
My labeling system didn't work the greatest today, so sorry.
On this day in 1944, World War II, U.S. troops captured Aachen, Germany, the first large German city to fall in the war. So this is in the later stages of World War II in Europe. On this day in 1967, nearly 100,000 people marched in Washington, D.C. to protest the Vietnam War.
All right, let's move on to Thursday. So it's Thankfulness Thursday today. So we are going to highlight four staff members throughout the building. We're going to take one each and just talk about them. So the first one is Mr. Pop. Mr. Pop, who happens to be our current Golden Raider, is a 7th and 8th grade science teacher. He always has a smile on his face and is always willing to lend a helping hand whenever needed. He has a great relationship at school with staff and students, and he is pretty darn awesome. So thank you, Mr. Pop. Want to take the next one?
Mrs. Frisch. Mrs. Frisch is her first year teaching Spanish at L.B. Clark and at the high school. She has been a great addition to our school. Mrs. Frisch has jumped right in by offering up great ideas, having fun lessons during class, and by creating relationship with staff and students. We're lucky to have you, Mrs. Frisch.
Miss Reamer, or Miss Becky as I call her, works in our library and is always super helpful for students and staff checking out books. She's always willing to step up and help in other spots of the building as well. Thank you for being so great, Miss Becky.
And our last one is to Mrs. Willert. Mrs. Willert works with many different students in many different classrooms. This year she works a lot in the 6th grade house, but has worked all over the school at times. She's patient, calm, and caring for our students at Clark. You rock, Mrs. Willert.
Thank you to everyone who plays a part at LB Clark, making this the place to be.
Sports update. Boys basketball signups are now live. Practice starts next Monday. Stop in the office for practice schedules. Swimming signups are also now live. Teachers on safety duty tonight. In the gym, Mrs. Lefneck and Ms. Wagner. In the back, Mrs. Jansky and Mrs. Reeves. And in the front, Ms. Arlinson and Mrs. Strottle.
All right, let's move on to our student shout-outs for the day. Mrs. Kautzer is giving a student shout-out to Dominic Struck. Dominic was helpful and friendly to a new student to their advisory group. He helped show him around and talk to him during the mindful start of the new student's first day. So thank you very much, Dominic.
Mrs. Zarn has one for Joseph Tao. Joseph took a new student under his wing during the first week at school. He helped him get to class and brought to the office when he wasn't sure where to go. Joseph is an excellent example of how to take care of each other.
Mrs. Reeves has a shout out for Kylie Martin. Kylie, you lead by example. You rock the Raider way each day and always have a smile on your face, especially when other kids don't get my jokes in class. Mrs. Reeves' jokes, not mine. You're always willing to jump into learning, and I super enjoy having you in class. Way to go, Kylie.
Doesn't sound like I'm the only one who doesn't Have some great jokes, huh?
You're the only one who doesn't have great jokes.
All right, Mrs. Wozniak would like to give a shout-out to Ellie Bashaw. I think that's how you say it. Sorry if I pronounce that wrong. Ellie is always following the right way in math class. She's a very good friend to others and is always helping her peers when they need it. Ellie comes to class every day prepared with a positive attitude. Keep being amazing, Ellie. She really enjoys having you as a student.
Don't forget that Friday night is the TRT night is at the Lester Public Library. It's Escape the Treacherous Trail. It's from 7:30 to 10:30, and 6th through 12th grades are invited to come, and it is free. The only catch is that you have to register ahead of time by calling 793-8888. That's a pretty easy number to remember. You have to register for a 30-minute time slot to solve clues and find your way out of a ghostly shadows. So hopefully we'll have a good turnout at teen night this week. At LB Clark Middle School, we have three core beliefs. Take care of yourself, take care of each other, and take care of this place.
Today's Right Away focus is taking care of yourself in the bathroom. Go in with a purpose and get in and out. Flush the toilet, put all toilet paper or paper towel in the toilet or garbage can, and wash your hands.
Yes, remember, toilet paper goes in the toilet, paper toweling goes in the garbage.
I'm going to take the opportunity here to also talk about taking care of yourself in the classroom and taking care of this place. Mr. Ron and Mr. Don, I've said this before, they are not your mom. And I hope your mom does not clean up after you that way either. You should not be leaving garbage on the floor in classrooms or a mess in general. They are not here to clean up after you. Mr. Don has to clean the entire school at night, so we don't need to give him extra work. Make sure that you're cleaning up your own messes and putting your trash in the garbage and recycling in the bin.
Today's a great day to take pride in being a Two Rivers Raider. LBC
is the place to be.